We have curtain number two for you, or the big box. Here's the thing. At least one of them has a deal worth over $5,000.
Oh.
I want you to think about it, because whatever you don't take, I will give it to. Who wants to make a deal?
This is a big, this is our last deal before the big deal. Steve Wilco?
You like you're in the drum corps.
Yeah.
Yes, I have a marching band uniform on.
Jarrell White, yeah, the actor.
Nice to meet you, sir.
You
know, so
you're gonna
take yeah. It really depends.
That's just
on
a catchphrase.
So Johnson.
Anyway.
What are we gonna do?
Big box.
I'll take the money.
Okay. Very smart deal today, wow. Oh! Windy City, yeah. Chinatown.
You can spend 5 nights in a luxuriously modern hotel.
Lakes, Michigan, yeah.
Located on Michigan Avenue's magnificent
thank you.
Mile. You would have explored popular landmarks and shop until you dropped in fine stores and satisfied your appetite with classic Chicago-style deep
yeah.
Dish pizza. Round trip airfare was included
deep
in this deal.
Dish.
5,696.
It's okay.
Johnson, thank you so much for playing.
Give congratulations. Winner, chicken dinner. And the money.
Dwayne, you can keep what you have, which is the big box, or you can take this small box.
Uh-oh. I said big box. Why not?
Oh, the big box.
The big box. Johnathan.
Yes, sir.
You just passed on designer jewelry.
Okay. Not for him, for his wife, what, you know? She's still a girlfriend.
A pearl earrings accident with sparkling diamonds. This deal was worth $3,400.
Okay.
Tiffany, what's in the big box?
He wins. Oh, I have bad feeling. No! The zonk. Hey, that's zonk.
Thank you, sir. Give
all right, big deal. Rouse next. And we go for a three straight big deal wins, man.